Sup guys, here we are in a new video. In this video I'm gonna show how I turned my 26 inches TV into a home monitor. I use this for editing, for gaming, and for watching YouTube and Netflix at night. So I'm gonna show how I turned this into a home monitor, and without further ado, let's get started. This is a LG 26 inches TV which was dumped in our house and no one was using it. Maybe because it was too small. I took it and cleaned it. Seriously, it was too dirty. After cleaning it, I bought a Thunderbolt adapter which I left in 3 days, and after then I unboxed it and took a look at it. Then I grabbed a HDMI cable which was also not in use. You can buy a Thunderbolt cable for just $5. I will leave a link in the description of the video if you want to check out, and it works so well. I attached the HDMI cable to the TV and the Thunderbolt to the HDMI and then to the MacBook. Seriously, I never thought this would work so great. But after seeing the quality and the resolution, I was seriously shocked. Everything looks cool, and then I bought some little things to make my table look much better. And that's how I got a second monitor. But there's a minor problem. The problem is you can't use the TV when the Mac isn't connected to power. But you can also use them together. To me, using them together is much better. Not just me, a lot of YouTubers use TV in their setups and it looks so cool, especially if the TV is 4K resolution. And you also have to get a webcam if you want to use the TV only for video calls. So here is a little hack. I'm using all my computer ports. I don't have a space for anything. So I use the back USB port of the TV to power my speakers. And when I on the TV, it on with the speakers, and when I power it off, it powers off with the speakers. Using TV in your setup looks so cool, seriously, like a HP or a Samsung monitor. I would advise if there's any TV lying around your house, you should just go get it, clean it, and make it look better with your setup. That looks seriously cool. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Catch you guys on the next one. Yes. That was my voice, though. I use this for watching